And once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are Fire on Fire.